हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम अशोक सनोडिया एंड आई वेलकम यू बैक इन योर ओन ऑर्गेनिक गार्डनिंग चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, ईच प्लांट अपटेक न्यूट्रिएंट फ्रॉम द सॉइल फॉर देयर स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड हेल्दी ग्रोथ एंड फॉर मेंटेनिंग इट देयर इज़ अ नीड टू रिफिल ऑल दोज न्यूट्रिएंट इन सॉइल विच प्लांट्स कंटिन्यू टू अपटेक फ्रॉम इट। सो इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट मेकिंग एन ऑर्गेनिक लिक्विड फर्टिलाइजर दैट ऑलवेज हेल्प अस टू मेंटेन द अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स इन सॉइल एंड आर प्लांट्स कैन कंटिन्यू अपटेक देम for their healthy growth. So if you also wish to make this fertilizer at your home, then please see this video till the end for knowing the complete information. So friends, as we all know that each plant required some macro and micronutrients for their proper growth, and soil microbes help them for uptaking these nutrients from the soil by converting all these nutrients into simple form from the complex form. And the fertilizer which we are going to explain is an excellent source of natural carbon, nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium and other micronutrients. And we can use this fertilizer for all types of crops and plants. If we talk about the benefits, then the first benefit is that this fertilizer increases the microbial counts and beneficial bacteria in the soil that help a plant to uptake nutrients properly. The second benefit is that this fertilizer improves the soil pH for dissolving required nutrients in the soil so that the plant can easily uptake them. The third benefit is that it improves aeration inside the soil and our plant roots continue to get the required amount of oxygen to grow well. And the fourth benefit is that it helps in improving earthworm count inside the soil that help us to make our soil more porous and well drainable. Now that we know how beneficial this fertilizer can be, so let us show you that how we can make it very easily at our home. So please do not skip this important part till the end. So for making this fertilizer, first of all we required a plastic container, and here we can use any large plastic bottle also. But we should make sure that the opening of bottle or container should be large to fill required items. And after taking a large plastic container, now we will pour required amount of clean water into it. After taking required amount of clean water, now we will take some amount of molasses or jaggery and add it into the water as we are doing here. After adding jaggery, now we will take some amount of cow dung compost and add it into our solution as we are doing here. If cow dung compost is not available, then we can use dry cow dung also. And after adding jaggery and cow dung compost into the water, now we will take another item which is known as gram flour, and it is the most common item of our kitchen. For those who don't know about the gram flour, it is made by grinding chickpeas. So we will take the required quantity and add it into the water. Now after taking all items in container, we will mix all of them together so that the chances of lumps formation will be reduced. And here we can use any stick also as we are doing here. Now after proper mixing, we will take a grocery bag or cotton cloth and cover the solution properly. And this process will help us to keep away insects from it. Now we will keep the solution under the shady area at least for 7 days. And after 7 days, it will look like this and it is completely ready to use for our plants. And for using this, we should strain and mix it with clean water in the proportion of 1:10. means 1 part of this liquid fertilizer and 10 part of clean water. And after mixing with water, we can pour it direct in plant soil. And if we talk about the using frequency, then we should use this fertilizer once per month for maintaining the soil nutrients and microbial activity for our plants. Now, after knowing about the preparation method and using frequency, there is a need to understand that why we have used these specific items for making this fertilizer. So, we have used cow dung compost as it is a good source of NPK and other micronutrients with many beneficial microbes. And if we check its nutrient value, then roughly it contains the NPK value about 3 to 1, which is good for all plants during their vegetative stage. Next, we used gram flour because it is a rich source of many micronutrients, and when it is fermented by the microbes, then all these nutrients convert into simple form that plant can uptake. Last, we took jaggery as it helps us in the fermentation process by increasing beneficial microbes count. And due to jaggery, all these microbes consume our solution fast and increase their quantity quickly. And after knowing about this, there is also a need to understand about the using quantity of each item so that it will benefit our plants in proper way. So please understand it carefully. For an example, if we want to make this fertilizer for 5 liters, then we should take 5 liters of clean water, 500 g of cow dung compost, 250 g of gram flour, and 250 g of jaggery. And when we use each item in balanced quantity, then this will benefit our plants in proper way. And if we want to increase the making quantity, then we should also increase the each item as per the requirement. So friends, this was the detail for making the useful organic liquid fertilizer for our plants. I hope this information will help you. And for any further query and suggestion, please write us in comment section and we will try to answer you soon. Thank you and have a nice day.